disturbed, tarnished, felt flesh, of malleable form, scalped and great, metal accursed with the rigid form, locked in its immutable body, to feel the blood course skin deep, the flesh moving, writhing still.
I have no stories I don't tell, saved before ever muffled, and restless eyelids of the turmoil in the backwoods of my brain, eroded by the crashing waves of every new moment sifting between cracks and leasing old pebbles wayward into the abyss of what I once knew.
Human thought is a useless function. Distributor of knowledge for no consumers. A destitute fortune.
Stone. Hell.
feel alive is to feel pain, to feel the body living, to feel the lungs breathing, to feel adrenaline rush through the veins.
My metal bones already creak at the weight of eternity, carelessly left to decay and mutate. Though some will cling with weary talons, stone and iron and dirt and weeds will soon claim my sight. Our spirits, eons severed, thrust into time once more, to rock with the stars. I am one of them, though I do not remember why, nor will I forget you, although you're gone. And now, I know I am the UN living, treading the bloodless earth. Why then, am I here? Why does my body still rise and fall? Why must I walk the unforgiving land, my metal chassis bearing scars of destitution and strife? We are the ones left behind. Between the desire and the spasm, between the potency and the existence, between the essence and the descent, falls the shadow. For thine is the kingdom. For thine is, life is. For thine is the... This is the way the world ends. This is the way the world ends. This is the way the world ends. Not with a bang, but a whimper.